There's no question that jobs are going to change, and they're going to change dramatically. There's no question that AI, artificial intelligence, will disrupt a lot of jobs. The question is whether it will create new ones. In the past, we have seen new jobs develop as a result of the increased efficiencies, the lower labor costs, and so forth. New opportunities would come to the fore. Whether that will happen this time is the question that we don't know how to answer. There are several reasons that a lot of people in the tech community, a lot of labor economists as well, are pessimistic about the future. One is what's called machine learning. It looks as if technology is now training machines to learn on their own. And this has meant an exponential advance in what artificial intelligence is capable of doing. Machine learning means that the machine itself, the computer itself, is figuring out new algorithms on its own. So it finds patterns and develops sort of theories. It does some of the things that we never thought machines could do. They virtually think and anticipate and predict and develop theories. The other reason that the tech community and labor economists are worried is because this advance, AI, will impact practically every sector. This is not just low-skilled workers who are at risk. It is some white-collar workers as well.